Hey.
Okay, building up.
Hey. I like the instrumental. I like the beat.
What up, Bachan?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Vontae, the first the day portion of Mugen Eclipse.
And it's me, Mr. Creepy. I mean, Mr. Twitchy. Welcome to a new series, new opening reaction on the channel. This time, Dandadan, opening one.
Dandadan. Very much anticipated anime. We've heard a lot of good things about the manga. Like, when it comes to Mugen, that's always one of the first ones you see. What's the best Mugen Shonen Jump manga? That one shows up all the time within the first, like, either first place to third place. Nothing less than that. Creepy Nuts, I've heard them before. I did a reaction on my channel. Go check it out if you haven't for the Mashal open. Yes, I plugged my own channel. But we gotta start doing that more because we both also upload on both of our personal channels as well. But what are some of the things you know from Creepy Nuts or some songs you've listened to?
I want to say that they did a Spy Family opening or ending. Don't quote me on that. I might not be thinking of that correctly. One of the main characters, her name is Anya, and she's a fan of Peanuts. So I might be getting that confused with Creepy Nuts, who's to say?
You are correct, sir.
But I have heard them before, and I have also heard the Mashal opening. It is funky, it is weird, it is upbeat, energetic. It is exactly what I expect from this show in terms of the type of opening that it was for Mashal. So if we get anything like that in this one, I'll be happy. And then I've also seen the cinematics because this was leaked about 3 months ago. That legal issue aside for those leakers, I'm really anticipating the visuals for this. I think they're really going to blow us away with the saturation of colors and then the dynamic movement of the characters.
Yes, sir. So without further ado, you ready to hop into it?
Yes, sir. So without any further delay, guys, let's get into the first opening of season one of Dandadan right about now.
Now, whatever you do, don't push this button.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
That's right.
I'm Groot.
No! Now that's the button that will kill everyone!
Ooh. Hold up. I like this.
Okay, it's getting weird.
I always like music where they like say the name of like a show or a series or something like that, or like a character.
Is this like cave painting type of?
I forgot, this is from the same studio that did Scott Pilgrim, right?
Yes.
Right. I was like, oh, this art style reminded me of animation. Ooh. Why does it remind me of like a Chainsaw Man type ED or something? Or even an old piece. Hey.
Okay, building up.
Hey. I like the instrumental. I like the beat.
What up, Bachan? I hear that cat has like a depressing backstory.
Whoa.
Hey, get it. This is
beautiful. The animation
beautiful.
Is crazy. Yeah. I like that. Ooh.
I will say, in terms of the character designs, they're very stylized.
Yeah.
Like, I love the sharp edges to the characters' faces and their hair and whatnot. That was really good.
That was really good. Artsy, the visuals, I'm about to look at that again. That was really good. And the song is really chill. I know most openings are supposed to like hype you up for it, but I feel like just the repetition of just saying the name of the series kind of gives me hype anyway, like on its own.
Sure.
Felt really chill. I like that. Something about it, I feel like I could watch it at night, even though it was some little creepy shit in there visually. But just the song itself, I feel like it's a good vibe, and I can't wait to hear the full version of it.
I think I've made this reference before. This is, it reminds me of it, but it's not exactly the type of, you know, aspect of this song. But this kind of reminds me of me waking up in my youth to the George Lopez song going off in the background.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little bit more mellow. But again, as Vontae said, I like this. This is a much different opening than we're used to on the channel because we've done Chainsaw Man, Vinland Saga, My Hero. We've got a ton of opening reactions on the channel. I'll try to link them here. But yeah, this one, it was unique in and of itself. And then the art style, based on what I think I know about the series, because I'm mostly blind. I think it's very much hinting at a lot of the storyline. So as we progress through the season, I think this opening is going to mean a lot more to both of us.
Yeah. Damn, it's actually stuck in my head already. And I only watched it once or listened to it once. That was good, though. It was definitely a vibe. This is very vibey. And once again, it reminded me of a lot of Chainsaw Man endings. And to some parts, like, just the artsiness. That's kind of what made the Chainsaw Man. All the endings pretty cool. It was the visuals and the song and all that. It kind of gave me that vibe. So that was dope. But that's pretty much all I got though on my end. All
right, guys. Just make sure you like the video if you enjoyed this reaction. Subscribe to the channel. We will be back with the ending reaction in episode 1. Hopefully in the next day or two. I got a lot of late night editing to do after this. But yeah, we got lots of other content on a recurring basis. Got Undead Unluck manga reactions every Sunday. And then we also have Bleach coming up this Saturday. So excited for that.
We can't wait for that. But you guys know the drill. Please stay safe, stay healthy, stay clean. See you guys on the next video or stream. And
peace.